Before starting with SAP Cloud Platform, we need to know what was the challenges with the on-premise system. SAP Cloud Platform is based on a technology that is called cloud computing. So before proceeding with that, we need to understand what cloud computing is and what was the reason cloud computing came into existence. Cloud computing removes the hassle of on-premise approach. This is also called traditional IT approach. So let's see what it is. In the traditional IT approach, a company will plan what type of hardware and software they are going to use. What is the size of hardware they need? What type of speed of processing is required? What type of networking devices are required? How much memory is required? Where they are going to put their networking devices? This was a very challenging task for a company. Once this is done, they will proceed with the procurement process, that is buying stuff. Company will give a contract to a hardware company like IBM, HP or Lenovo to buy their hardware and networking devices. They will also buy the software required to run the hardware. They would spend thousands of dollars buying the hardware and software. Now comes the part of installation process. In this process, company will actually install the software, hardware, and networking devices into the system. They will make sure that everything is working fine. Once everything is set up, the company will hire a team of IT services to manage this hardware and software. There could be any issue in the later stages like security, internet not working, router not working, or there is dust with cables. We all know that IT is evolving, and every other year we have set of hardware that are faster than the previous ones. We need to upgrade our hardware to be competitive in the market. So company would proceed with the upgrading of infrastructure. Once this is done, they will throw away or sell this outdated hardware to someone with almost half price. In the next video, we will see what was the challenges faced once an IT company implements such type of approach.